Hi, I'm Dr. Aaron Sell. I work at the School of Criminology and Criminal Justice at Griffith University. I'm an evolutionary psychologist by training. So basically what I do is I take models of animal conflict and I apply it to human aggression and to human crime. I figure out why two male elephant seals might bludgeon the hell out of each other on a beach, damn near death, and then I take those variables and apply it to human arguments and to human anger. So this subject is really one of a kind. We're going to take the theory of natural selection, and then we're going to apply it to different kinds of crimes to explain their ultimate origin. We'll talk about the origin of the family and family relationships and how they relate to crime. We'll talk about the average, typical homicide, two young men killing each other over status. We'll talk about warfare and riots and feuding and group aggression in general. Now, crime is not pretty. We're going to look at some of the worst things that human beings do to each other, some pretty horrible things that animals do to each other as well. If we want to understand these phenomena, we really have to take a cold, scientific look at what causes them. I'd recommend this subject for anyone who's interested in animal behavior, evolution, crime, or aggression. You don't need any background in evolutionary theory. The subject really stands on its own. I promise you, you'll begin to understand human behavior and crime in ways you never would have thought of before. If I'm wrong, at least you'll learn a lot about animals murdering each other. So why don't you come and join me in understanding the origins of crime?